Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to another skincare video. Today I decided to talk about four different kinds of glycolic acid toners from different brands. We're gonna be talking about the Ordinary Glycolic Acid Toner with 7% concentration. We're also gonna be talking about the Glycolic Acid Toner from the Inkeylist with 10% concentration, Pixi Glow Tonic with 5% glycolic acid. We have talked about this on my channel, you guys know that. And we are also gonna be talking about the Dermae Essentials Radiance Toner Glycolic Acid with rooibos. Glycolic acid, you guys know that it's a chemical exfoliant, so it's going to topically exfoliate your skin without having the need of using physical exfoliants. You know, sometimes when you do use physical exfoliants, you don't really know how much you're exfoliating your skin. If you do have a sensitive skin, again, you have to be very cautious with chemical exfoliants. You have to start with the lowest concentration and then slowly develop your way up to the high one. You know, really, like, not really freaking out your skin, but like, again, you know, starting very small and then, you know, going one step at a time. So I have tried all of these toners on my skin. Obviously, I have been using some of them for a while, and I have actually made a dedicated video about three of them already. If you guys want to know more detailed information about three of these products, actually these products, I will leave the corresponding videos down below in the description box. Today we're just gonna do the general review, and I will also compare all of them for you guys and then see, you know, which one I really think the best. But this bad boy though, I have actually incorporated in my skincare routine not long ago, and I have some things to say about this product. So stay tuned and let's get started. So we're gonna start off the video with the lowest concentration of glycolic acid and then move on to the higher one. Now, the thing about the Dermae Essentials though, I have to mention, they do not really mention what is the concentration of glycolic acid. I have actually started using this product on my skin like for about 10 days now, and I have to mention, guys, I do really like the product. You know, I do like how it's very gentle on the skin. This product is also infused with soothing ingredients, you know, that may, like, that will help to soothe your skin while getting the benefit of glycolic acid. This does contain natural fragrance oils. I believe the fragrance comes from the essential oils. So if you do have any sensitivity for essential oils, again, this product is not for you. However, if you have a normal skin, you don't have any problem using chemical exfoliants on the skin, and you wanna, you know, switch up your products, or you want to explore something different other than your, again, normal skincare routine, this is something to check it out, because I am adventurous with my skincare. You guys know I try a lot, I use a lot. In my opinion, this is such a good glycolic acid toner for normal skin types. When you purchase glycolic acid toners, make sure to look at the concentration of it, you know, because you don't want to use anything too high, or you don't want to use anything too low where you don't really get any benefit from it. So always make sure that what kind of concentration is infused in a product, and unfortunately with this one I do not really know that. However, with my experience, it did a really good job for my skin type. Again, if you have a sensitive skin, not recommend this. Moving on to the next one, guys. Next one on my list, let's go ahead and start with the lowest concentration I have, is the Pixi Glow Tonic, which has 5% glycolic acid. One thing that I have to mention about this product, guys, it does perform really well chemically exfoliating your skin and also giving a glow. I don't know exactly what ingredient is infused to give a brightening effect to the skin, because I do notice that my skin looks very glowy and I do not necessarily feel drying feeling as well. However, I have to mention that if you do have allergy or sensitivity for the fragrance, I do not recommend this, because this does contain fragrance in the product, and I know that some people get actually irritated from fragrance infused skincare products. Yes, they do not test on animals and they don't have parabens, but what about the fragrance that actually causes a lot of irritation? You be the judge when you try new products, you know, you be the judge how it works on your skin, how your skin reacts for it. So you really have to go for what works for you and discard whatever that doesn't. My experience, I did enjoy using the product. I did enjoy that it actually gave results. I did see you know, real results when I use this product. And I did really like how it didn't make my skin extremely dry. The fragrance of this product is extremely overpowering. Again, if you do have sensitivity for it, like, I do not recommend this. And now we're gonna move on to the next toner I have from The Ordinary. It is the Glycolic Acid 7% Toning Solution. Made a dedicated video about this product as well. Now, we have talked about Ordinary so many times on my channel. I have reviewed, again, so many products from them, and I have to mention that this company keeps their ingredients very straightforward. The performance of the product, I have to mention, I did not necessarily see that much of result with this product. When I used this product, I felt like I needed to physically exfoliate my skin even further. Like, I don't know what it is, but for my skin type, I did not feel, or I did not see that much of difference. If you have a sensitive skin, I think you should be fine using this product, considering that there is no any irritating ingredients. Even it's a 7%, I believe this should be good for sensitive skin types. They have used a Tasmanian pepperberry to soothe the irritation. Maybe that one ingredient is actually like making this product, you know, really gentle on the skin. For sensitive skin, highly recommend it. But the performance wise, again, I'm not 100% sold for this product. As I always mention, give it a try on your own, see how you like it, see how it works on your skin. If it works, keep using it. Oh my goodness, guys, we all have different skin. Now we are gonna talk about the glycolic acid 10% concentration from the Inkey list. I have to say, guys, this probably is my number one glycolic acid toner that I am like totally in love with lately. You guys know I don't have any association with the Inkey list. I'm not really sponsored by them, or again, you know, I purchased this product by myself. In case you want to know a little bit more about the product, I will leave the corresponding video down below in the description box. Check it out. Now, this product contains 10% glycolic acid. Again, the highest I have tried so far. Even the concentration is high with this product. The performance, the way it feels on the skin, you know, the way it applies is incredible, guys. And this is fragrance-free at the same time. When you smell the product, like, it does not have a stinky smell. Oh my goodness, guys. And it does not, like, you know, like, make you feel so irritated. The smell of this product is very pleasant. I do not know what they actually do to make the product pleasant to use. But then again, they claim this is fragrance-free and this does not develop any irritation or allergies on the skin. Super, super impressed with this product. And I think even if you have sensitive skin, you should be able to incorporate this product in your skincare routine. When you use glycolic acid toners, just make sure to use them at night. Don't use them in the daytime. They are chemical exfoliants. They do make your skin sensitive for the UV rays. So you want to make sure to protect your skin in the morning when you use these kind of products. And you want to make sure that you're consistent with your sunscreen. So don't just, you know, put on like a powder sunscreen and then that's it. Just make sure to layer high strength sunscreen. And so that way you don't necessarily develop, you know, any dark spots or discolorations on the skin because of using these kind of products. Love the product, guys. Highly recommend it. Oh my goodness, Inkey list did a really good job. And so I love it. So I can't say anything too much about this product, guys. If I would have to compete all of these toners, again, Inkey list is the number one for me. Number two probably is the Radiance toner from the Derma E. Number three probably would be the Glow Tonic, but it does contain fragrance. If you have fragrance allergy, don't recommend this. And the performance wise, again, the Ordinary probably is my last. So there we go, guys. I really hope you guys have enjoyed this. What do you guys think about this kind of video, comparison video, where I compare, you know, certain ingredients from different brands? I actually really like this idea. And by the way, I have to mention, if you are new to my channel, if you're watching this video for the first time, make sure to subscribe. I do make a lot of review videos. I do review a lot of skincare products on my channel. I do, again, you know, talk about the skincare. I do talk about beauty a lot. I also do share a lot about my lifestyle as well. Hopefully you're gonna come back and hang out with me in my videos and maybe get some inspiration or useful information. Anyway, guys, have a great day and enjoy whatever that you're doing. I'm going to see you in my next video. Stay tuned. Bye, everyone.